found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it.
It's like some Tomb Raider shit.
I found it, but see her.
Are you fu-
See her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Damn, I don't give a shit. Okay? I thoroughly don't give a damn. Come on, Cal. That's what we're moving off of. Momentum ain't grabbing that? Thank you. Dodge that, this little ass fucking corridor.
PD, I need help.
Man, that's so bullshit. That shit out, man. Look at you. Golly. Do fucking two stems because of your punk ass. That's in this small ass fucking corridor. Gonna have a scan over here.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Motif, you say. Okay, whatever. That's dope, I guess.
Running out of time.
Shut up, lady.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyr. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Think we should check that out? I've got movement above us!
Well, there's two different ways.
Someone needs a break.
A relic from the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. Hey, BD, in here. Let's see what you found.
Greasy money. For the Mantis paint job, definitely might have to put that on. What's that over there?
Look up there! I hear you. Watch out! Get to cover! So fast! Your turn!
Going. Oh shit. Burn that shit and climb up there. You know what? Oh, I need a boo will happen. Okay. Now let's go. Leave you alone over there, Mr. Guardian, sir, because you don't seem to have any interest in me at the moment. What's the magic with that? We get shit eradicate. Alright, yeah. This is assuming something I probably gotta throw the lightsaber at. Tuned us something here.
Let's look.
Oh, see, I got that one too. Here, what we got, BD?
Let's see what you found.
Hey, oh, you got a scan too? Nice.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
disconcerting. Really? That's all you got? He ain't no other knowledge? This one entryway open. We need to drink fire.
Never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Who's over there?
I'm about to say, where the fuck do I go? Hey, why is it a... I got questions. And we already committed. We're gonna go this way. Stop calling me.
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
Stop calling me, please.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Yeah, stop calling me. Oh man, I remember this. And it's some boo. Nothing I can fuck with before I make that commitment. How y'all talking to the dog, talking about, come on, Jedi. You fucking worried about me, or? Maybe not. Like it's close enough for me to just grab right there.
You're not getting out of here alive.
You're not getting out of here alive. Yeah, okay, Betty. Okay, Chief.
First kill is inadequate.
Yeah, you ain't as bad as the one with the two staffs. I was just about to say, like, I know it ain't about to be this quiet, punk ass. Tried it.
Part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb.
Let's go.
He died before the job was finished.
All right. I'm over there. Like a rat over there. Top of that, can you? Hit this one time. Pointed out to climb it down. Okay. Now we undo it again. Put it in.
I'm Glad I found you, BD.
There a way to climb up there or something? I think I okay. I'm It's me. It's fucking me. I just saved you. Oh my goodness.
Now, BD.
What the fuck is going on?
Little help, BD.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
We gotta get lightsaber throw, force, pool. Oh, goddamn it.
Thank you.
scratch. You reek of weakness.
Yeah, I saw you were saying. Yeah. Okay, I see. Oh, this is where we came. Let's back this way. That was for the lightsaber throw. Yeah, killing me.
Good time, BD?
Well, what were you trying to scan?
All right, BD?
Must have been that stormtrooper. So, what were you trying to scan, BD? It must have been that stormtrooper.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
Getting real sick of you, Trilla. Trilla! Rick Ross album ass name. About to make it, my guy. I was about to talk bad about you. I'm not gonna lie. And you? I'm about to talk bad about you. How you big punk? Punk D. Jump your ass over there. How high I gotta get all the way up here for you to do it? What the fuck? Oh, the controls is weird in there, in the air with that, I see. It's like it don't register to move forward, it kind of just stalls with it. Ease on through there. No, they be squeezing through like with areas and shit. I would have never thought to go. Like, I'm not squeezing that shit. That's death. I squeezed that. Huh?
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
Coming for you, Mr. Stormtroopers. I'm gonna get ya. Oh, I remember this. I feel like this about to be some.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus.
I don't care.
It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Straight ahead. Don't let him escape. I got him. Watch yourself. Can't take a hit. Damn servant. Challenge me, Jedi. Watch yourself.
Are you fuck? Oh, it's some goofy shit, boy.
They were too weak to kill you. More! Give me more!
Stupid.
Don't let him escape. Death to the Jedi!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated.
Is that so?
This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
Oh, it wasn't the lightsaber throw we needed. It was a force pull. You're a different kind of brave, my boy.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Or is that a fact? It only makes sense. You've been saving up for it so long.
Let's take him on. We're taking losses.
It didn't work as well as that.
We've got this. I think he's calling it quits.
I'm not gonna hold you. I have to go back and spin that. I'm not going all the way through that.
Come on and fight us.
I'm sick of that shit, bro.
Here, BD.
The Jedi still fight. Come fight.
Okay. In there.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Fuck, bro, I just got here. What you worried about me for?
BD!
I don't remember going through here. Secret or something? Ancient Chinese secret? Maybe? You know what? I've got a whole map. I don't ever pull that motherfucker out and use it. Alright, so it looks like we gotta get back up top to drop the ball back down. I'm not sure. I can't remember which way. Okay, we came from this way. Sammy with the white gang to share. What's going on, homie? How you feeling? Happy Sunday to you. Boy, I forgot how long these. There's a vine down there, and I'm curious about. Down there? We ain't gonna worry about it now. Going back. Alright. Y'all killed all that stuff in here? That's the way I'm supposed to go, right? That's the worst fucking enemy in this shit. they come. Here they come on that bullshit.
Nina says.
Damn, the goats is irritating. So fucking aggressive. All right, where's the little lamp thing at so I can call it, burn this off, up there.
This was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
I should be here. I better be here. Oh. I ain't gonna lie, I've been a little bit salty down there.
Remains of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
Aw, oh, man, y'all so smart. How do I get it past the waterfall? Can't force all that shit all the way from me. Have you back down there, G? Good. Alright, if I let it go, what happens? break it up there? No, probably not. What would we be swinging? Shoot it towards the door, bro. Okay. Fuck. What do you do? The one up here somewhere, maybe. Alright. Got none of them orbs up here. Yeah, I know Keith need one for this too.
Huh? Jedi! These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death.
You are well versed in the end.
They're the only thing holding that chain together.
Pulling these does nothing. Guess can't get the. Little ball from up there. This is one out here.
Socket is the same one we saw in the other tomb. Nice catch.
we just got it. Oh my goodness, bro. Kyle, you are an asshole for that. Bro, there ain't no way you should miss that, right? That one more time. This. That. Yeah. Back over there. I hear about Marvel Avengers ending their live support. Yeah, I heard about it like a while ago. Which normally I wouldn't be saying, but that game was, for it to be an Avenger game, was garbage, and they should cancel that. That shit was not nowhere near what we got, what we were promised, and they highly under delivered on it, and it's a fucking shame. Like, I don't understand. I don't understand how you fuck up an Avengers game and they, you know, managed to do it. So yeah, I'm glad. I was really done when they dropped. I've been waiting for War Machine for that game forever, and they, instead of dropping War Machine, they gave Iron Man or War Machine skin. Like, what the fuck is that? You know what I'm saying? Like, shit like that was really when I was like, yeah, it's probably good that they canceling this shit. Needs to be done. Didn't give anything to it, but they give you all the in-game stuff. Yeah, now they want to give you all the in-game stuff, which never makes sense to me. It's like, we're gonna give you all the in-game stuff. We're gonna give you all the in-game stuff now, so you can play the game that we about to eliminate. I would have rather them brought back Marvel Heroes Omega.
This sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictro at the vault on Begana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium. You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Oh, nice.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
So rapid. This terrible shit is the way out. Alright, let's get back to the ship. And that'll do it. Man, I did not expect that to this whole stuff. I don't know. I couldn't tell y'all. I thought this shit was about to be like 2 hours.
You've cleared the way.
Oh, this tomb said, about? Ha, we got some for your stupid ass.
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
No one of these joints, I feel like it's a secret or something over here. An enemy? Yeah.
A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
With the Mantis. Drilla probably knows where they are.
You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering.
Something's wrong. We need to get back.
Here we on the way. So question, you love anime, I want your take on Jump Force. So I always wanted to play Jump Force, just because it was anime. I finally got the chance to try it when I was at Fox Uchiha's house last month. And it's like the concept is garbage. It's sweet as hell, wait, but the game is clunky as fuck, and it don't play smoothly. It's very fucking clunky. And they should have did fucking better. But I mean, not all fighting games can be like Tekken and all of that, but they should have known to come better than what the fuck they did, for real, for real. Like, they... Oh, this probably not the fucking shortcut I need. But the concept is cool. Hopefully they do a Jump Force 2 and it's, you know, better. But I'm glad I didn't spend the money on that game. It was, I don't know if it still is, but it was on Game Pass and I never got the chance to try it out there. But again, when I did try it at the homie's crib, we had more fun playing Brawl. Like, we played like literally like a couple games of that just for me to try it out, and he was like, this shit is garbage. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be back down here. We want to get the fuck back out of here. But Greed also wish they had it so it was like Marvel vs. Capcom, where a person dies, the other one person takes over. See, Marvel vs. Capcom is my shit. I didn't play 3, I didn't think, but 1 and 2, I'd spent countless hours in those, and enjoyed them. To one of my favorite gaming musics comes from the Clock Tower level on Marvel vs. Capcom. That music, that was like one of the best songs ever. just get me out of here. Tea time with the like. What's going on, homie? How you feeling? Appreciate you. Was the best Marvel vs. Capcom. 3 is okay. It's cool because I love Wolverine and Storm the Infinite. I was like, yeah, I didn't play none of them. They looked a little bit too ridiculous after a certain point. I was like, I'm good on these.
Moving to engage. Don't regret that.
Hey,
what's
yourself? Still you back here, bro? I just want to get back to the ship, boy. I just want to get back to the fucking plane, man. This. Oh, man, we made it. Mama, we made it. Us.
The Jedi is here. He's firing. Firing on the enemy. Oh, dear.
Pretty sure I probably took the. Oh my god. Hey, foul.
I'll catch you.
How you like it, bitch? Yeah, this is definitely the longer route out of this joint, I think. Yeah, hell yeah, it is. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is this game, bro?
Bro, we, it's,
what is this game?